Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Dr. Sita. A brief about Mr. Sushant Tyagaraj. Sushant is a student at the Harker School in California, United States. He is currently doing his 11th grade. He has been learning Hindustani classical music since 2011 under the guidance of Sri Arijit Mahalnobis, who runs the Seattle Indian Music Academy. Sushant's musical background extends beyond vocal music, as he also plays both the piano and trombone. He plays the trombone for his school's jazz band. Outside of the school, Sushant is a certified yoga instructor. I think we should call him here, and Mr. Arunachalam will also compete with him, and the youngster will learn some more tricks. Teaching free weekly classes to adults in yoga in the United States, and he also helps teach Indian religion and culture to the youngsters of third grade in his school. Some of the Sushant's interests outside the music includes programming and playing sports. With these few words about Sushant, his parents are here and grandparents are here, and I think we'll enjoy his music. And regarding the accompaniment, Sri Pandu Murali on tabla is accompanying this evening, Sushant. And Sri Pandu Murali is a fairly well-known tabla player in Hyderabad, Secunderabad, and outside Andhra Pradesh. He has been a B1 grade tabla artist of our India Radio. And his first guru was his father, Sri P. Anjaya, who himself was a staff artist at our India Radio. Sri Murali has accompanied many leading artists both in India and abroad, and he has won several awards such as the prestigious Pandit Jasraj Puraskar Award. I think with these few words, this evening's program will start in a few minutes. I'd like to request all the invitees here to switch off their mics or keep it in silent mode. But please, because the music is something which is interrupted even with a slight thing, it is an irritant to everybody. Thank you.